Yo guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video of Star Fury Master 4. You know it, me. And before this video starts, hit that subscribe button down below. Okay, now on to the video. Today is an unboxing day, and I'm going to be unboxing Marvel's Avengers Infinity Gauntlet. I know these words are backwards, but screw them. Let's open this baby up. Ah! Ooh, we got some good stuff here. Ooh, ow! Oh god. Sorry about my language. This is cool. So yeah, let's try it on. It's got these little things. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do something incredible. I'm trying to do it. Wait. I can't do it. But I was going to do. Let's see. I was going to do this. Yeah, I can't do it. I was going to raise the middle finger. So, yeah. Oh, let's draw the animal hearts! But before I do that, I destroy you. So, let's check these babies out. So, you want to review the Infinity Stones first? So, first off, we have the Soul Stone. Next we have the Reality Stone. Space, power, time, and last of all, mind from the so-called Vision. So, yeah, if you want to find this, then... And you guys over there. Yeah. So if you want to find this, you may find it at your local GameStop. If they don't have it, look up locations that they will say. So, on the next time of Star Fury. Well, you want to know something? Every 100 subscribers, I try to do a Fortnite dance. You know, those dances that all your friends do these days? They go like boom and stuff. Yeah, every 100 subscribers, I do one of those. So on the next time, Star Fury Master 4 out!